Manila.
Public don't be denied.
Who do you think is a winner? It's still on the net. Peter, number 11.
Na naman.
Uy, ang dali lang. Matatapos na isa na lang.
Yung mga nalagas sa CIP. Talent and Destiny. Gawin dyan may PIC na ba? Ano?
Ano?
Ano? Ano?
First runner-up, Kansas City, Nobler Men, for male category, Terrence Nobler. For team,
okay, and for her princess, for first runner-up, Kansas City, candidate number 15, Mitzi Miragueno.
Mapunit yung plastic. Baka sumabit yung plastic. Walang dami na dami na dami.
Thank you so much.
Na naman din na naman. Magbubwisit na ako, ah. Andon, stable. Ha? Hindi pa, mix. O, sige, nandun kaya. Sabi nyo ng mga pa-panood dito, oh. Takaw nito mga cameramen na to.
Ay, sige nga rin ako pag meron.
Tulungan mo ako dito. Tulungan mo ako dito. Pau, tulungan mo ako dito.
Look, Pau, Pau, look.
I saw him. D-boy, D-boy.
Okay, thank you so much, guys. Thank you for this part of the stage.
And now! Woo!
Are you ready, guys? For the Green Bears! Who do you think is going to win? Scholarship grant, a 50% discount fee for two semesters, plus trophy and a kit from Gold Telecom. Okay, are you ready, guys? Now to hear the grand verse.
Yeah.
Service Golf Team Southgate, DMC, and the Bell Telecoms. Once again, congratulations to all the winners and to all the candidates who have joined this pageant. And of course, to all the audiences and supporters, thank you so much. As for the photo shoot, please. Along the final 12, you need to take your picture.